Brand new tonight, a judge sentences former Oklahoma Senate leader Mike Morgan to 5 years probation in a federal bribery case. Morgan will also be required to serve 104 hours of community service this year. He'll pay a $100 penalty and forfeit all his assets gained as a result of the bribery money. And we asked the senator about what this case has done to him.
There is very little that has not been done to me in this case to destroy my life. I'm very damaged, but I'm not broken.
Morgan says he does plan to appeal.